as Miss Tenbrook looks back. She writes a love letter from the future, making no attempt to obscure her desire. Her desire. Her desire to live in the past. Oh, my night sky is full of stars of David. Oh, they all try to catch me. Him to understand that they had unearthed each other, and the scars endure because the stars are alive in her. That cursed wish that I made on an eyelash. It changed forever my destiny. It's still coming true. It's still getting the best of me. I cannot get rid of it. I cannot get rid of it. At the top of a hill, a small clearing in the rain. Thunder and lightning all around. He was a gentleman in every sense of the word. It was our town. Our color was erased by the light of the moon. So